As in no one on all the planet Veras tells a white lie?
Nope, not even a beige one.
With virtually foolproof lie detection capabilities and penalties for deceptive behavior ranging from inflicted vegetative stasis to decapitation, they've created a world of absolute truthfulness.
Sheesh, what is that? Like the second circle of hell? That would be right below absolute celibacy.
Harper, you might find this surprising, but some people find the truth liberating.
Are we talking about the same Beka?
I would have liked to have gone with her to study the Verisites.
Not me. A world of polygraphs? I get paranoid just thinking about it. Man, talk about a buzzkill. How do they mate? How do they date? I mean, come on. Love is just a bunch of exaggerations and lies, all dolled up in pseudo-poetic language, uttered preferably while intoxicated, and all for the singular universal purpose of, you know.
Harper, you are born romantic.
Sometimes there are flowers.
Actually, Harper does have a point. After the Verisites developed their highly coveted truth technology nearly 5 centuries ago, the culture subsequently endured radical shifts in social behaviors and philosophies. It's a particularly logical and passionless society.
And now a particularly passionate and illogical Beka Valentine is testifying on behalf of some guy who stole DNA from them? Sounds like he'd be better off just giving it back.
So, as I understand it, I am to be a character witness for Able LaDrone. Well, first off, let me start by saying that Able LaDrone never stole anything from anyone. Maybe there was one or two instances. All right, Able LaDrone was an all-out criminal. But that was a long time ago. Able LaDrone is my friend. Okay.
How goes the vacation, boss? I mean, how goes the Xinti Strategic Defense Summit, boss?
Well, actually, Mr. Harper, it's very interesting. Running a bit long, though.
Yeah, grueling, I'm sure. 2-hour lecture, lunch, go to the beach, take a nap, and maybe another lecture, maybe fight off another nap, and then dinner. And then, well, I won't go into that. I'll just get depressed.
Yes, it's tough duty, but someone has to do it.
Don't rub it in.
He most certainly was an orphan. Look, that's starting to annoy me. Okay, thank you. For heaven's sake, I am perfectly capable of telling the truth without constantly being monitored.
Report on Beka.
Our last communication indicated that she was about to testify and everything was going smoothly.
Just goes to show you that in a world dominated by reason, character can still count for something.
Excellent. Keep me posted. But, don't call too early because these lectures tend to run very, very late.
I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
Fairness? You want fairness?
Get me Able LaDrone.
Security, seal Omega Corp. Apprehend Beka Valentine.
Now some lunatic is attempting a prison break.
Well, despite the absence of shackles in this cell, one can only presume this is Able LaDrone.
He's gonna be the dead Able LaDrone if we don't get back to the Mar right now.